Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, your boy, Legendary Max, and today in another awesome video for you guys. So first of all guys, yes, we all know that the flying machine is finally in the game, and yeah, it's a real card. And you guys also know who is in it. The person's in the card is the Master Builder. Very easy stuff. Okay, so what he's looking for? Okay, so that's my friend here looking for it. So I'm just going to join here and talk. And hopefully I can play, because it already starts at 81%. I don't know why. I'm still going to uninstall it and redownload it. I haven't have done that as yet, so I guess it won't going to load here, guys. So be right back. Sorry for that, guys. Basically, as I said, I can't attack or anything, just this home screen. All I'm going to do is uninstall it and try back. I play the game on my phone, this is my tablet, we have recording on. So yeah, so let's get straight into the video. Guys, basically, you know that the flying machine is here. Here is the flight machine. This is the challenge. It's going to come out in like 10 hours, and you guys need to prepare. So what you guys need to choose is, first of all, it's the draft challenge. Let's read it. It's the draft. So pick 4 cards and receive 4 mana. One of you will get to play the flying machine. Collect 1 time reward and you progress and unlock this card very early. Get it early. So let's get straight into it. So first, remember guys, this is the draft challenge. You guys know what the draft challenge is. You're not going to use your deck, you guys are using it, but you got random cards. So here what I'm going to do, guys. So let's get to the deck card selection area. And first of all, guys, what you guys need to do is, you guys need air troops. You guys need at least, let's see how many air troops. You can pick 8 cards in one deck. So you guys really need 2 air troops to take up here. Troops and also ground troops. So if you guys get to pick the archer, you guys get to pick the archer, the witch, the musketeer, the big general. Very good. Also, Tesla is one of the good ones. Tesla is very good. This is very good. Infernet is very awesome. I'm going to show you guys the next one. Okay, that's it. Okay, I already told you guys about the Inferno Tower. Inferno Tower, Tesla is one of the good cards. Boom. So, if you guys have those, as I said, please pick some good cards. If you guys get the knife, pick them. don't pick over 5 elixirs. That's what I'm doing.